Well, it's Friday evening at about 6 o'clock, and the last train of the day should be coming through Watchet. Sun's cutting the decorations on the fence very nicely at the moment. I suspect this level crossing has been quite busy today with the first day of the Autumn Steam Gala. It's getting a bit late in the day now though for very enthusiastic filming. And the YouTube fans just spotted Val's car. It's not far off. On the back end. Not many people on the train this last one. Thank you. still completion works to be done here. We've still got this alternative pathway up to the high ground there closed off, but hopefully that'll be opening again soon. Of course, the tide's relatively out at the present time, but looking quite nice nevertheless. Look at all the rocks here. All we needed was defense against storms.